Thank you, Chuck. Reps with Country Financial say that last year, 2019, was a record breaker for land that farmers couldn't plant on. That's expensive. Each year, the insurance company briefs local farmers about any changes. This year, Doug Yoder with Country Financial says Peoria County farmers will see premiums drop on what they call high-risk acres. They'll also get 5 extra days to plant soybeans in 2020, meaning those are 5 extra days to qualify for replant coverage. Illinois wasn't the only state struggling with wet farmlands last year.
U.S.-wide, we more than doubled our previous record of number of acres we could not plant. In Illinois, in country's book of business, our previous prevent plant claim record was about $9 million. 2019, we paid out $45 million. So we not only set the record, we set it by a factor of 5.
Wow. So the purpose of today's meeting was to help farmers financially plan for any weather challenges they might face in 2020.
Wow.